अथापिते देव पदाम्बुजद्वयं प्रसादलेशानुगृहीत एव हि जानाति तत्त्वं भगवन् महिमनो न चान्य एकयपि चिरं विचिन्वन् अथापिते देव पदाम्बुजद्वयं अथापिते देव पदाम्बुजद्वयो प्रसादलेशानुगृहीत एव हि जानाति तत्त्वं भगवन् महिमनो न च अन्यो एकोऽपि चिरं विचिन्वन्। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट स्टिल टुडे दोज साउथ इंडियन पीपल दे कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट इज कृष्ण लीला बट इज द एक्सेलेंस ऑफ कृष्ण लीला दे डोंट लाइक टू अंडरस्टैंड They think it is not authentic. Still today, they have no clear idea about it. They think it is more practical to worship Lakshmi Narayan. This more practical because it's authentic. They think the love affair between Radha, Govindas, and Gopikas they are not authentic. That's why they have no right to enter into this kind of excellent lila vilas, nothing. Their dryness cannot allow them to reach up to that point. We can find excellent Krishna lila vilas in different places like Srimad Bhagavatam, Vishnu Puran, Haribamsa, Bhamma Vaivarta Puran, Garga Sangeet, anywhere, everywhere. So, and Krishna Lila, I already told Srimad Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam. Paramahansa Guru Vaishnav, it is their treasure, property. Outside people, if they like to utilize this Bhagavatam, Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, they like to take undue advantage of the Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, they cannot get any respite because Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, Shakshat Krishna Evahi, no other than Krishna. Krishna Lila always excellent, always, you know, common people they cannot understand, impossible for them to understand. South Indian people, Prabhupada speaking, still today they have doubt about Krishna Lila. They cannot understand how it is possible to serve Krishna with whole body, how possible? And maybe upper portion we can use for lower portion, Prabhupada speaking. Countless people, they have doubt about it. So many people. They have countless doubt, suspicion about Krishna Lila because they are not going to get exact sadhu sangha. I am sure about it. If your heart is not so bad, okay, they understand, don't understand Krishna Lila that much. If there is no aparad, nothing previously. Only satsanga, this kind of satsanga, raganuga, Rupanuga satsanga can rectify your mood actually. Some people someday putting question in front of Srila Prabhupada. Prabhupada, what's that? That in Nilachal Khetra Jagannath temple, there are so many dirty picture in the world. So dirty picture, why it's not good actually? Why is there? Prabhupada giving answer, it is very good, auspicious. Auspicious? Yes. Very auspicious. Those who are having contaminated heart, anyway they are not going to get any trace of Krishna. And Maya Devi like to deprive them. What wrong in it? Why Parikshit Maharaj is going to approve Kali? Why not killing? Same answer. Parikshit Maharaj is thinking, okay, Kali is dangerous. कलौ दोष निधेर राजन अस्ति एक महान गुण Kirtanad eva Krishnasya Mukta Sangha Parambhaji. This you know it very well. Only one very excellent quality there with Kali, inside Kali. That is why, what is that? But only if somebody do Nam Sankirtan, Harinam Sankirtan, then he can get respite. No other problem. There can be so many defects. Kalu. In Kali, there can be so many defects. So what? Then Parikshit Maharaj is Mahabhagavad, he is going to think. Anyway, those who are not serious, those who are having duplicity inside heart, anyway they are not going to get Mangal. If I am going to kill Kali, what benefit? Because anyway they are not, sincere. They have duplicity inside that they are anyway not going to believe. Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, they are not, no, they are like to live. Okay, for them it is. But those who are very sincere, for them no problem. So why should I kill Kali? Because there is nice quality there specially. But only by Nam Sankirtan, if somebody can do Nam Sankirtan, pure Nam Sankirtan. One Nam, if you are going to do Harinam Sankirtan, if you are going to chant Harinam, one Hari, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, is Nam going to touch the heart of Krishna. Krishna can feel somebody calling. If you are doing Harinam, you should feel that you are going to call somebody. And Krishna going to feel that somebody calling me. This is called actual Harinam. If somebody going to ask me, what is actual Harinam? How we can do? Hare, how we can do? Common sense is, you are going to call Hari. You are going to do Harinam. So if you are going to do Harinam, surely you are going to call Hari, please, Prabhu, look at me, I am fallen. If you are not going to do Harinam with this mood, what use? Mind is indifferent, mind going somewhere, you are doing Harinam, no? So Parikshit Maharaj, with this conception, with this positive conception, that what wrong in it? Those who are serious anyway, they are going to get benefit. So why should I kill Kali? Almost same answer our Prabhupada going to give. What wrong in it? Those who are not sincere, their heart is totally contaminated. Contamination, okay. If at all they are interested to know something about Supreme Lord, then it's good. They are less interested. That what happens? Khao, piyo, jiyo. Enjoy yourself. This is the formula. Okay, for them. They are coming to Jagannath Mandir, yes, enjoying mood. They are coming to Jagannath temple, it's for enjoyment. They like to enjoy coming to Jagannath. Jagannath is Jagannath Mandir, Jagannath Mahaprasad, anything they are enjoying. It is for their, it is one kind of object of the enjoyment. So with this object of enjoyment, if you like to go to Jagannath temple, what you can see? What you can see, Sudarshan Chakra, what you can take prasadam. So anyway, it is fitting for him. Prabhupada speaking anyway, those who are coming in Jagannath temple to gratify their sense organ, what wrong in it? They can come and look that picture, have some satisfaction because they have some backing of passive calm, let them do it. But anyway, when they are going to enter into Jagannath temple, they can see some wooden statue. This much they can see. They cannot see Jagannath. With these eyes we cannot see Jagannath. With this mind we cannot think about Jagannath. So anyway, we cannot think about the Jagannath, is impossible actually. And because before, actually, I was discussing so many things about the transcendental of Prakrit Vishaya of Supreme Lord. Prabhupada speaking, when they are going to enter into Jagannath temple, they have no chance to see Jagannath. Anyway, we cannot see Jagannath. We can go in front of Jagannath. Jagannath can see us and can watch what is our condition of heart. So it is the arrangement, it is very auspicious. that Mayadevi going to arrange something so that they cannot have the chance to look at Jagannath. Because Jagannath darshan means you are free from any material torture. In Skanda Purana it is written, Ratha Runam Bhamanam Drishtva Punar Janma Navidvate. Those who are going to see, look at Jagannath on, because anyway everybody cannot enter Jagannath temple. So anyway they have the chance to see Jagannath when Jagannath is on chariot. But anyway, Ratha Runam, you know, Bhamanam Drishtva. Bhaman means Jagannath, watching. Bhamanam means hand, leg, you cannot see that. So in this sense, Ratha Rudam Bhamanam Drishta Punar Janma Navidvati. That we know. And Bhagavan also like to play in such a way so that common people, they have no chance to understand that there is Supreme Personality who is going to control infinity universe. People cannot understand. Because at all they are forcefully going to Jagannath, they can see one wooden structure having no hand, no leg. So Jagannath is very clever, he like to make you feel. Jagannath going to cheat you, Jagannath going to make you feel that I have no hand, no leg, so what I can give to you? You have come to ask something from me, I cannot give, you can go outside and worship some devi, this, that, whatever you like. But this is the advice of Shastra, if there is any Kamana Vasana, so suppose there is Annavilas is there, still, if there is no duplicity at heart, then we can go on doing bhajan of Krishna. Someday, I can come out successful. Kamana Vasana, with Kamana Vasana also, I can do only Krishna. Because if you are going to think, take decision to worship something, then there is duplicity, you cannot come out successful, big problem. Aprakita Krishna Lila, we cannot realize. In each and every step we are going to express doubt and suspicion, we know. Though so many arguments I am giving from different angle to make you understand, to feel, there you know, South Indian people going to think Narayan Archana is more practical, but Siddhantata Stu Abhede Opi Sri Isha Krishna Sarupayo Rasena Utkrishyate Krishna Rupam Esha Rasasthiti. Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, it is written, according to Siddhanta, Narayan, Krishna, Vishnu, no difference, Vishnu Tattva, Siddhanta Tastu, Abhede Opi, Siddhanta Tastu, Abhede Opi, Sri Isha Krishna Sarupayoho, Rasheno Utkrishyate, Krishna Rupam, Esha Rasasthiti. Excellent Rasa, we can get from Krishna, not from Varaha, not from Kurma, not from Nishinga, nothing. They are coming. You know. And going. Vishnu and Krishna Tattva, no difference. If we are going to distinguish, we are going to think some, have some wrong idea, then it's big aparadha. But we should think Rasa, there is a speciality of Rasa. Expression of rasa is more, we can get from Krishna, that's why. And that's Supreme Lord Sri Krishna Himself going to do some such lila, different kind of lila Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing, all as an acharya, a perfect acharya. To understand Krishna, it is more than sufficient to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That's why Prabhupada told, it is more important for us to protect Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita. If Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita is protected, then nothing loss we have. Everything can be get. we can have everything. We will have to anyhow protect Chaitanya Charitamrita. If Chaitanya Charitamrita is protected, everything we can get. To understand Bhagavan Sri Krishna, what all we will have to follow Krishna, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that's all. From different angle, I wanted to discuss this point. It's a vast point, actually. Now, I like to give you a reminder. You can remember, Pradyumna Mishra, one devotee, is coming to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Nilachal Dham. All the time, time to time coming, is Orisha, he is staying in Orisha, Puri district, in Puri itself. So sometime he is coming, sometime he is coming and paying dandava this much. One day he is speaking, Prabhu, I like to hear Harikatha from you. Prabhu is speaking, I don't know Harikatha. I am hearing from Rainamananda, but he is not at present, he is not here, he is in village room, just 8-9 kilometers away. He is not here. I am hearing Harikatha from him. If you at all like to hear Harikatha, you can go to him. And Mahaprabhu is going to appreciate him that you like to hear Harikatha. It's very good. Those who are having this kind of desire, Harikatha, to hear Harikatha, they are very lucky. Tomar Harikatha Ruchi Tumi Mahabhagavan. You are very lucky that you are having taste, your desire to hear Harikatha from heart. Jar Harikatha Ruchi Se Baro Bhagavan. He who having this kind of tremendous desire to hear all about transcendental lila vilas of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, they are all lucky. They can get chance to go out of this material world. Someday they can. So why not you go to that village home and go and hear Harikatha? Okay. Apadurnamasa took decision to go there, but next day when he is going there, the servant not Servant speaking that Prabhu is busy with some. For a long time he is working. What he is doing? He cannot come. He can come. He is busy there inside. What seva he is doing? But actually all young girls are there. He is going to arrange bath for them, arrange clothes, prasadam, everything. Oh, really? And when the servant gone, he is thinking, Hari, Prabhu sent me here, useless. He is going to stay with all ladies, you know, young girls. Oh my God, I must go away. I must go away, gone. And again going to pay dandavat, antarjami Prabhu, knowing everything. Prabhu speaking, you went there to hear Harikatha. Actually point is, Prabhu could realize what problem. Antarjami, you must go there to hear Harikatha. Actually, he was busy with all, you know, young girls there. Prabhu laughing. Yes, he is Rai Ramananda. Ek Rai Ramananda hai vaishadikar. Only and only Rai Ramananda having this kind of power. That's why I know that his sarir, his body is transcendental. Now you understand what Mahaprabhu wanted to give us indication. If aprakita sarir is not there, he cannot get total feelings of Krishna Lila, he cannot enter, cannot serve. Specially to serve Nandanandan Krishna, he'll have to go up to that point. Mahaprabhu specially speaking, Ek Rai Ramananda Hai Vaishwadikar. Only and only Rai Ramananda have that kind of right. So I know his body is transcendental, aprakita. You must go to hear Harikatha. You don't know. He is going to serve all those young girls, but he is going to serve them with a feeling that he is going to give service to Radharani. And with this feeling. He is going to think I am Dasi. With this direct feeling, he is going to see. No reaction, nothing. Only Radhamananda. Time to time I was busy to give this kind of indication through which you can understand the gravity of Rasa Leela, everything. Rasa Tatta, Radha Govinda, affair of Prakita. But with material conception, chanchal heart can feel this very typical point, so they cannot understand. This way, Mahaprabhu wanted to give us indication. And at the same time, Mahaprabhu going to throw away small Haridas. Now you'll have to think. With Supreme Lord standing on a neutral platform, but still Mahaprabhu going to throw away Choto Haridas, small Haridas, and going to approve the Seva of Rai Ramananda. What you can speak, what decision you can take? Either we will have to speak Mahaprabhu is bonded soul, or you can say Mahaprabhu have some partiality, particular, this much, or what you can think. This way we know that Chaitanya Charitamrita speaking, if you like to serve Nandanandan Krishna specially, not Dwarakadish Krishna, Mathuradish Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna, if you like to serve, then Sneho Seva Matra Apeksha, you will have to grow tremendous love affair with Krishna. No restriction, nothing. Krishna is not busy with, you know, Vedic hymns. You have to offer so nice thing. There is no nothing. Only you need to grow that kind of tremendous love affair with Krishna, which is really impossible. First, you will have to understand Krishna Tattva, feel what is the excellency with his Leela. Why he is doing this kind of Leela? No avatar going to do it. Hey, only Krishna doing it is not good, authentic. You can think that. Any amount of argument cannot stand inside your heart, I know. Because if you are 100% submit, 100% inclined soul, then it is different. But 100% inclination is quite impossible. But it is possible. Those who are 100% inclined, then no question of calculation, nothing. Because 100% submission means he is going to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. 100% submission means my mind is not my mind. I have already given this mind, heart, everything to Gurudev. Manasa Dehogyo Jokichu Muktumaro Jokichu Moro Orpino Tuapade Nandukhi. This is called submission. This kind of submission is there, then I am going to be controlled by Guru Vishnu. But to get entry into this kind of Leela, something more we need. What is that? We'll have to serve Raganuga devotees. If my Guru Maharaj is Rupani Guru Raganuga, that is a very excellent thing you can serve without any smell of self-interest. Then, if I can satisfy, then they are going to give kipa, and only by the mercy of those Brajavasis, I can get entry, we can realize everything. Now, some kind of ambiguity, complication is there. Cannot. We are not going to think, why Lakshmi Devi also not going to get entry? If your conception is clear, you should think, why Lakshmi Devi also not getting this kind of, you know? Whereas you know, in Dasam Skanda, I already Kaliyadaman there, Leela. Those Kaliya Patnis, they are going to pray in front of Supreme Lord. Kasyanu bhavasso nadeva vidamai tavangri renu sparsadikaraha Yad vanchaya srir lala nayacharat tapo vihayo kamano suchiram dhita brata. If you understand this shloka, which is enough. Kasyanu bhava syo deva. He dev. He dev. All different kind of desire, everything, Kamala, Lakshmi, going to throw and going to take vow, as Chiti and Penance is doing in Belvan, still today. Kasyanu bhava asyo, deva nami. We cannot understand, we puzzle. We are in puzzling condition. Kasyanu bhava asyo deva. Kasyanu bhava asyo na deva vidmahi. Kasyanu bhava asyo na deva vidmahi tabangri renu sparsadikaraha yadvanchaya srir lalanaya charattapo vihayo kamano suchiram ditam dhitabhrata. What kind of sukriti we need to get your dust particle from your lotus feet? And what kind of, you know, Baba is there inside you that you are going to give it easily to Kaliya, Kaliya Sarvaki? How he can get, that Kaliya Sarva can get, whereas Lakshmi trying her best for long time, still today not coming, I'm successful. Kashyanu bhavo asyo na deva vidmahi tabangri renu sparsadikaraha yadvanchaya srir lalanacharattapo vihayo kamanu suchiram dhitabhata. What kind of deficiency there? Is there any shortage of Lakshmi enjoying there? God is of riches, everything coming from Lakshmi. So what problem? Why is going to? But this is the excellency. Now you can think, what happens? What she can do? She is very nice there. Why is she like to, unless I going to take and travel to do STG finances, why? Just to get the, serve the lotus, you know, lotus feet of Krishna, to take dust particle from the lotus feet of Krishna. She is not going to get right as yet. But whereas you are going to give this excellent opportunity to this Kaliyana? That is the question. Also in Srimad Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, 10th canto, 47 chapters, 60 sloka, we know. Nobody could get that kind of chance. In infinity Brahmando, in the history of infinity time period, Nayam Sri Anga U Nitantara Tehe Prasadaha Saryositam Nalinagandharucham Kutu Anyaha Rasasavi Asho Bhuja Danda Grihita Kanta Lavdha Sisham Ya Udgada Bajasundarinam. What kind of excellent kripa is there with those Brajagopis, demisals of Braja? Themselves of Braja, Braja Sundari, Braja Vasis, Braja Gopis. Vrindavan, inside Vrindavan, which is the topmost place, it is already selected by Krishna, is all Shastra. Vrindavan is topmost place. But those who are doing bhajan of Ramchandra, they are going to Ajodhya, it's quite natural. Time to time we can find in different Puran, they are going to think this is a top. Yes, it's quite natural. If in those sastra, respective sastras, Vasudev Goswami is not going to speak that way, how to fix up their mind there? If they think something has some higher thing there, they cannot get that kind of, you know, rigidity, for rigidity of mind. Yes. For stability of mind, a respective, in Shastra, Ramchandra, Ajodhya is topmost, it's quite natural. No wrong in it. So that they can develop that kind of tremendous attraction for that way. If they are going to lose their faith, it's great danger. They have up to that limit. That was already proved in the case of Murari Gupta, in the case of Anupam, I already told it previously. Nayam Sri Ango U Nitantaratehi Prasadaha Sarjositam Nalinagandarucham Kutu Anyaha Rasosave Asho Bhujog Dandogihit Kanto Labdha Sisham Ya Udgada Vajasandarinam. Inside Vrindavan at the time of Rasa Leela, that Supreme Lord who is Atmaram, Atmakam, no attachment, nothing at all. Totally free. Sarai Shajjapati Hari, he is going to play like ordinary hero, going to catch the neck of those Brajagopis, going to embrace them, going to dance there, so many things. Loveful affair we can watch, we can develop some wrong idea. Now question is that, Lakshmi having his chance to stay in, on chest all the time, Bhakkasthita Lakshmi, Praviti, Parabrahmasthita, in Parabrahm, there is so many Shakti. They also not going to get that kind of opportunity. Padma Gandho Bhava Sargiya Ramani, those who are beautiful, you know, ladies, they are staying in heaven also, they are having a body smell just like Urvasi. Also, you know, so many. They are not going to get this kind of chance. What to speak about all other, what to speak about all other Ramani, Sri, what to speak? Whereas they, Lakshmi also not going to get this kind of, only and only those Brajagopikas, they have that chance. Nobody allowed here, nothing. Long ago I was discussing that those Muni Rishis, Pranayam Dara, they want to control, get control over their mind and sense organ, top astringent penances, you know. They are going to do upasana, Brahma upasana. They are going to do. And those who are enemies, they are going to anudhyan. Pashupal, Sisupal going to think about that. I will have to take revenge against Krishna. Shatru, they are actually demon. They think Krishna as the enemy. Kangsas, enemy. Mom, kill. But Anukshan, all the time they are thinking about Krishna. Kamsa going to think about Krishna. Anytime I can die. Always full of panic, full of fear, panic. Oh, anytime I can die. Shishupal, Prasupal also, they are going to think about, you know, always hostility, a mood of hostile mood, they are always going to think. Many long before I told you, Nivita Maruna Manaksha Dira Yoga Yuyo Hidya Munayo Upasata Tadarayo Piya Yusmaranat Striya Urugenda Bhoga Bhujadanda Vishakta Diyo Bayamapite Samaha Samadisho Angri Sarojusada. You can remember, long ago. Nivita maruna manoksha dira jogo jojo ridijat munayo upasate tadarayo pijajo smaranat striya urugenda bhoga bhujo dondo vishokta diyo bayam pite sama samadhi sangri sarojo sudha. They are all going to, you know, those who are in solitary place, they are going to get control over their breathing, sense, organ, mind, everything, very tough. They are going to do Brahma Upasana. And all the enemies, those who have hostile attitude also, and you think about the Supreme Lord all the time, they are also going to enter into that Brahma. And those demiselles of Braja, I mean the Braja Gopis, they have very have strong affinity, loveful attraction for the big Ajanulambita Bhujo, Kanakapadhatu. Oh, long hand, like snack. They have very strong affinity to get embrace of Krishna. They are just, you know, gone mad. They've gone mad to see the beauty of the, you know, stature of the hand of Krishna. Bhujadanda Vishaktadi, having some kama. Vishaktadi, I mean, they have kama. That not material kama. They have kama. They have some kama inside. We like to get Krishna. We like to embrace Krishna. We like to kiss. We like to get embrace from Krishna. Sandari Vishak, you know, be Tibra Vishakatig, you know, this looking at Krishna, his beautiful hands long. They can remember, you know, by big snack, you know, hand. After Bhujadanda, Jugam, Siyo Urugenda Bhoga Bhujadanda Vishakta Dhiyo. After looking at this, they are growing karma. Our Prakita Kamdev anyway going to transfer, you know, going to act in such a way so that you can feel karma also. You cannot avoid. Sometime by Bhaktisiddhani, sometime by giving us a chance to look at Krishna. Anyway, you can remember those Jagik Padigai. They are running and running with all prasadam on head, pot of prasadam. Pot of prasadam there, and they are running and running to meet with Krishna, to see. They running and running because they are feeling karma, irresistible karma inside their heart. So those Vajagopikas, they are going to get the Amrita, Sudha. We also like them, like to get that kind of Amrita. We also like to get. Bayamapi, we also. Sama, Bayamapi te samaha, like them. Bayamapi te samaha, like them. Samadrisho, exactly like them. We like to get Krishna that way. We like to get Krishna that way. Krishna praptir hoy bahu pantha. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna prapti, if you like to get Krishna in different, so many devotees going to get Krishna, but their mood is not same. All their mood not same. Different mood. Different kind of moods there. They are having different kind of moods all the time. You can find different moods are there. Accordingly, they are going to worship Krishna, love Krishna. Krishna praptir, to get Krishna, there is also different kind of moods, a different way, different mood. You can get Krishna. Not that everybody can get same mood. Not at all possible. All the time, if you can get satsanga, Rupanuga, Jiva's satsanga, if you can arrange all the time, not in between, there is some dusanga. In the name of Bandara, going to get some satsanga. Also, you are going to feel attraction because you like to hear sweet, sweet word. But in Niti Shastra, there is so many things. Asat sangasu na kartabya Asasanga anyway, no, we should not do asasanga. Jasmat sarvartuhani adhapatascha jayate. Asasanga suna kartabhya kadachano, never. Anytime you can change your mood, no stability of mind. That much bhajan power is not there, chitbal not there. Ah, you are trying that much. So in this case, you will have to understand. Today you are not going to understand, okay. But you go on hearing, you will have to hear it repeatedly. And somebody, durjano parihartabyo, even somebody is very pandit, big pandit. Externally big pandit, he has learned man. But still, if he is mayavadi, how you can know? You are running here and there. Durjano parihartabyo vidyaya alankrita apisana. Manina bhushitaha sarpo kim asauna bhayankara. How to avoid asasanga first. Then after that, if you go on hearing, it's your success. Durjana pariyat, if there is so many degrees, everything there, educational required, still he should be avoided. Because a snack is very poisonous. Though some jewel is there, fitted on the head of that snack. Manina bhushitaha sarpa kim asauna bhayankara. If there is one jewel, money, fitted on head of that snake, for that you can go and kiss that snake? No, it's also dangerous. There is jewel, very precious jewel, very valuable. So what? Anyway, snake is dangerous. We cannot go and kiss that snake. You should remember, manina bhushitaha sarpa. The jewel is there on the head of the snake. So what? Dangerous is dangerous. Durjana parihartabhyo vidyaya alankrita apisana. Any post, any rank, that sadhu, that sannyasi, that man can be. Any can be of that man. But still, if you know you are going to lose bhakti there, kapat, you should avoid. All the time, you should remember this point. So, excellent Krishna Lila, we cannot understand, we misunderstand because of our passive karma already there inside heart. Now, actually, we want to discuss this point that Mahaprabhu speaking, okay, at the time of Raya Ramananda discussion, he was bound. This way, I was bound to discuss that what Mahaprabhu speaking to Raya Ramananda. Okay. This way, Krishna Prapti, different kind of mood can be there. With different kind of mood, which is authentic, of course, you can get Krishna, she can get, he can get. This way, you can get, but the way shown by those gopikas, that is our target in our life. We are not going to follow anybody. We are not going to follow. We are not going to follow Akruriji as a standard. We are not going to follow anybody. We are not going to follow. Because ultimately, they are all Bhagavad Mahajan. We approve their basic thing. But finally, we will have to understand the mood of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, seventh Goswami, and Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Nayanmani Manjari. We have to understand their mood, the kind of seva done by them, they are doing. We cannot understand. Now we are coming to the point, very important point, that while Sukhdev Goswami is going to discuss this point, while Sukhdev Goswami is going to discuss this point of Rasa Leela, first of all, why Sukhdev Goswami, with what mood, what was the mood of Sukhdev Goswami? That he started with this point, Sri Badrayani Vacha, भगवान ओपी ता रात्रि ही शरदत फुल्ल मल्लिका भिक्षो रंतु मनस्चक्रे जोग मायाम उपाश्रिता। वाई सुखदेव गोस्वामी स्पीकिंग भगवान ओपी, वाई सुखदेव गोस्वामी नॉट स्पीकिंग कृष्ण ओपी, इट्स मोर इजी। वाई सुखदेव गोस्वामी नॉट स्पीकिंग कृष्ण ओपी, बिकॉज एनी वे ऑल एलोन कृष्ण लीला गोइंग ऑन, सुखदेव गोस्वामी गोइंग टू डिस्कस, ऑल एलोन गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कृष्ण टू परीक्षित महाराज, सो वाई गोइंग टू चेंज द मूड, वाई गोइंग टू स्पीक, बिकॉज एनी वे इफ सुखदेव गोस्वामी गोइंग टू स्पीक भगवान ओपी, देन देयर इज एवरी पॉसिबिलिटी दैट कॉमन पीपल है नो कैन यूज समथिंग एल्स, दे कैन से राम, दे कैन से विष्णु, दे कैन से बड़ावन इज एनी, बिकॉज भगवान, भगवान इज ओपन टर्म फॉर विष्णु तत्व ऑल, फॉर ऑल विष्णु तत्व दिस भगवान दिस टर्म, इवन भगवान दिस शब्द वी कैन शंकर भगवान वी से, बिकॉज भगवान मीन भगवत्ता, भगवान मीन भगवत्ता, आई मीन पावर इज देयर। People can think that way, but Sukhdev Goswami going, not going to use this Krishna OP, not using, going to Bhagavan took decision. Raman, this word, if we are going to apply in this material world, ugly meaning, dirty meaning you can give. In material world, this kind of love affair between any hero and heroine, they are going to enjoy themselves. Raman, it's called. Even she snake and he snake, male female can. Raman is called a special word. Paramahansa ceremony, Sukhdev Goswami not going to use Sri Krishna Raman, because so many people, they have jealousy with Krishna. They have some envious attitude. They have competitive mood. Follow. They have some envious attitude. They can think Krishna is ordinary man. Like, why I am speaking this way? Big, you know, writer. Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, these are so many. They are all going to represent Krishna Leela in a material way. Michael Madhusudan, who not, everybody. They are going to represent Krishna Leela in such a way, there is every possibility. Thousands of writing in the market. If you go through that kind of writing, surely you can fall down. Because there is every possibility that you can misunderstand Krishna. All dirty, like Nauka Bilash, when boat in Manasi Ganga, Krishna playing boat and all Gopika Radharani is there. They are going to write in such a way, ugly meaning. This is the condition. Nobody likes to go to right source from where they can have right information about the Karuna, about the matchless mercy, Sanjvaj, Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Anyway, those who are against Krishna, they can always speak all rubbish. In Bhagavad Gita also we know, Krishna himself speaking to Arjuna. Hey Arjuna, अवजनन्ति मां मूढ़ा मनुषिं तन्माश्रितं परम भावमजानन्त मम भूतमहेश्वरम्। अवजनन्ति मां मूढ़ा, दोज मूर्खा, दे कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड मी। अवजनन्ति मां मूढ़ा मनुषिं तन्माश्रितं, बिकॉज आई एम कमिंग इन द फॉर्म ऑफ मैन, ह्यूमन बीइंग, जस्ट लाइक नरलीला to establish the excellency, super excellency of this Unnata Jalarasam. But anyway, Abhajananti Mang Muda Manasintaramasritam Param Bhava Majananto Mama Bhuta Maheshwaram. They are not going to understand my secret tattva that I am Sarva Bhuta Maheshwara. Each and every dust particle of infinity Brahmanda, where not Krishna, you can find that Krishna. He like to enjoy with some woman? Do you think so? So cheap idea you have? Why Sukhdev Goswami wanted to use this Bhagavan? Because Krishna himself speaking, Abhajananti Mang Muda Manasik Dharma, Param Bhava Majananto Mahabhutam, they are going to ignore me. They are going to speak all rubbish again. That Krishna doing this, that useless. They are speaking all rubbish. But they don't know my heart for why I am doing. Anugrahaya bhutanam manusim tanmasritaha bhajate tadrisi kira yasutta tatpara bhavet. That's why I am doing. So that super excellence kipa all jiva can give every possibility. Not that but the bonded soul can never get this kind of, they can get. They can have every possibility. Provided they are going to follow the right track. If they can follow right track, why then I can't? My arrangement is there for them. That's why I keep everything. So when, like Lakshman, Lakshmanji Maharaj is there, his Supreme Lord, but as a foolish idiot poet going to represent Lakshman, is a very, very cheap personality, like common people. And is going to narrate, describe that Meghnad, who has used to fight, staying under the background of, backside of cloud, Meghnad. When Meghnad was killed, and is going to criticize Lakshmanji Maharaj, is very weak personality, like, this is the condition, because everybody going to enjoy liberty. You are at liberty to speak whatever you like. How many thousands of commentary means note everything of Gita, I don't know. I think thousands of, in different language, different society, different organization they are going to publish with their personal mood, motive. None of them going to stand on neutral platform. Even Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when going to change portfolio of district magistrate, he was just Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to leave Kishanagar office and that Bankim Chattopadhyay came to take charge. Then while staying together for 10 days to change the portfolio to make him understand, to show all file, everything. In the meantime, they used to discuss about Gita. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the eternal person of Gauranga. He is going to speak very softly with humble mood, not to insult him, with a very humble mood, to speak about the reality of Gita, the teachings of Gita. This way, if you try to understand this Gita, you can realize. But he is not going to. No. Whatever I think, it is okay. Prejudicial idea. Whatever I think, it's okay. No. Bhaktivinoda many times tried his best to give right conception, to think about Krishna, Leela, everything, Gita. But who is going to pay attention? This kind of Aisharya Madhurya Leela, those who are averse to Krishna, Mura, bonded soul, Mura, averse to Krishna, they cannot understand, they cannot take. They cannot take this that way, right way. Very difficult for them. That's why Mahaprabhu used to discuss all the secrecy of Krishna Leela exclusively, so that outside people, they have no right, no chance to hear. Someday, if they are going to qualify, prove their qualification, they can. Mura Bhakti, those are idiot people in the society, those are not bhajan vimukh, they are averse to Krishna. For them it's quite impossible to understand all different kind of excellent lila of Krishna. Either they can, there is one kind of, you know, joking. That's why even Ballila, even about Ballila, Ballalila, even about Ballalila, Prabhupada was very strict. Even about Ballalila. Because somebody can develop material idea, then they can go down. That's why Prabhupada was very... Now our question is that, anyway, why Sukhdev Goswami took decision to use this word, Bhagavan o Pita Ratri, Bhagavan, why? At least Sukhdev Goswami wanted to speak the, you know, in such a way, so that common people, first of all, hear this Bhagavan, this now, not man. The Sukhdev Goswami knowing that Bhagavan means any Vishnu Tattva can be there. But anyway, to stop wrong thinking of common people, to stop wrong thinking of common people, Sukhdev Goswami at least wanted to speak this Bhagavan. At least, you know, Bhagavan! Bhagavan with... Raman is going to play with you, you know, this Gopikas. Is Bhagavan? Oh, Bhagavan! At least to check them. That's why it is in Sanskrit we say Shabda Gaurav. Why I told already that why Viridancha Vishnu, Rasa Leela, last log, why Vishnu? What is the motive of Sukadev Goswami? There is no Vishnu, Krishna there. Viridancha Vishnu, Saddhanita Manasara, is there? Why are you going to use this word Vishnu? No question of Vishnu here. Krishna is there. Yes, I know. But still, for the confirmation, that is Vishnu, is Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, Infinity Brahmanda Malik, is the owner. Anyway, people can misunderstand. So Sukhdev Goswami wanted to use this word so that at least people can understand is Bhagavan, Vishnu. Krishna means a human being, people can think. That's why Vishnu means is all-pervading Supreme Lord. Be careful. Everywhere, inside you, inside me, inside a tiger, snake, where not, infinity world, omnipresent. To give this kind of, you know, some Aisaryavab. Be careful, is Vishnu. That's why Viridancha Vishnu is bound to use that Rasa Leela in the beginning and the end. Try to understand. In the beginning, using this Bhagavan, Opi, and the end, Vishnu, Saddhanitam. Viridancha Vishnu. I mean, Sukhdev Goswami wanted to say, all with his gopikas, Krishna tasam madhye dayor dayo. In between two gopikas, Krishna is there. People can misunderstand, 100%. If we have passive calm inside our heart, if you are going to hear about this kind of Raman Leela of Radha Govinda, oh, very nice, you can enjoy passive calm. We are going to get support of our passive calm, which is dirty passive calm there inside our heart. At least we are getting some backing. Very nice. Follow. This is also very dangerous. So this way actually, whole world is having this kind of Aisarja Buddhi, material conception or Aisarja Buddhi. So this way actually, Sukhdev Goswami wanted to use this Bhagavan Opi in the beginning of description of Rasa Leela, and in the end, Viridancha Vishnu. To Bapak, Vishnu means Bapak, Sarva Bhuteshu Vishan, Vishati, Iti Vishnu. Sarva, everywhere, where not Krishna, everywhere Krishna. That's why Sukhdev Goswami wanted to use this word. And whenever, at least, you know, people can check themselves, their wrong thinking. For this reason, Bhagavan OP this word. This way actually Bhagavan going to use this, you know, Sukhdev Goswami going to, like we can say sunrise, but we can, if we say the friend of Padma fool, flower going to rise, Padma Bandhu. Follow? If we can say directly the sun going to rise, but here, I am Udayati Mudra Vanyana Paddininam Kamalini, I mean the lotus flower, going to express themselves in laughing mood when sun going to rise. And sunflower, you know, a look at sun, like to laugh. So there is some meaning. With this word, if only Krishna this word, some big writer, you know, even Nobel owner, they have the chance to think. Krishna is ordinary hero. They are all, you can go to market and find so different kind of writing. They are going to express the lila vilas of Krishna as an ordinary human being. That is why, at least to check our this kind of wrong conception, Sukhdev Goswami wanted to use this Bhagavan OP, the Supreme Lord, Ananta Brahman was still, to give the idea. Remember, O Jiva, is full of Aisarya, full of Birya, Aisarjasa Samagasa, Birjasa Jasasa Sriya, Gyana Vairagas Chaya, Shadaiti, Bhago Inghana. He is no shortage of anything. He is full, complete infinity, Aisarja, infinity. He is going to dance with Gopikas. What can be the reason? What can be the reason? What deficiency there inside Krishna? Whereas Atmaram is Atmaram. Atmaram, ordinary, you know, in this world, Atmaram Purush, any man who is reaching this point of Atmaram, he is also can come out of this Kama, whereas Krishna cannot come. Where is the source of all, you know, Atmaram is Krishna himself. He is himself the source of all Atmaram. Who? Why people not going to think that way? Is Atmaram. He is going to express this kind. That means there must be some secret reason. At least we should think. Raman, this word, whenever is it, not that we should have dirty idea. We'll have to stop and think twice before taking any decision. Look, this is the Raman enjoyment of Bhagavan Supreme Lord. We should remember, he is full of aishajya, full of everything. Saravida aishajya, mahashakti, man, Supreme Lord, nothing is there except Krishna. Just to prove the excellency of Naralila, he is coming in Nararup. Just like a human being, material hero, but not that. So asamardha isarja madhurja nikedam sachidananda vigraha swayam bhagavan baliya dharana hoilyo. You know, those are devotee. They, if Krishna, this word is there still, Those who are devotee, they can easily understand. But common people have their chance to misunderstand. Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, they can see past, present and future. What is the future consequent? They can see. Paramahansa Sisiramani Sukhdev Goswami wanted to use this Bhagavan, this word, to give idea, come on. Oh, common man. Come on, this is not ordinary. Where's no shortage, saturation point is, you know, Supreme Lord is going to play. Sata Siddha. Hari. When we know that those who are having controlling over their sense organ and mind, who? They are Atmaram, they have fun. Atmaram Purus, any Atmaram Purus, you can test them. There is no attraction for them. No. In this material world, this kind of condition is possible. Atmaram. You can get control over your sense organ and mind, everything, check up everything. Atmaram Purush. Atma Ramascha Munayo Nirgantya Upi Urukrame Kuruvanti Ahetukim Bhaktim Ittambhita Gunaha Hari. Those Atmaram, they are also feeling attraction. Really. Atmaram, who is Atmaram? Who need not take any extra facility from outside. External world, this material world, they need not take anything to increase their enjoyment. That is called Atmani Ramati to Atmaram. Atmaram means you need not give them external thing, anything from external world. They are satisfied with themselves. They are satisfied with themselves, the Atmaram. So whereas material Atmaram, they in this material world, they are not material, as I like to speak, that even in this material world, when I can see one Atmaram is there, they are not going to expect anything from this material world. They are satisfied. Whereas Krishna is the source of all Atmaram, Atmaramascha Munayo Nirgantha Api Urukrame, it is written in Bhagavatam, Kurvanti Ahentukim Bhaktim Ittam Mutagunahari. This kind of excellent quality there with Krishna, this kind of excellent thing, that even there is an Atmaram, they also feel attraction. Sukhdev is topmost Atmara. Still Sukhdev himself speaking. Previously I was busy with Brahma Chinta, but Parinishchito Upi Nirgunne. Parinishchito Upi Nirgunne. Nirgun Brahma. But when I come to know about the qualities of Krishna, beauties of Krishna, you know, then I was bound to run to get this kind of test. I was mad. You know. So many things there. So if Sukhdev Goswami is going to feel attraction, how can we expect this is material karma, material enjoyment, material rama, is dirty thing? How you can think? Whereas Sukhdev Goswami, topmost Paramahansa are going to feel attraction. He is himself being Parinishchito Opinayirgunna Griheto Leelaya. This kind of beautiful Leela Vilas. Barha Piram Natavaravapu Karnayo Karnikaram Bibbadabhasakanaka Gopisam Bhajan Tinchamalam Randhana Vena Radhara Sudaya Purahayana Gopavindai Bindharannam sapadaramanam pravishad gita girti. Aho voki yam sthana kala kutam jigansaya apayayat yadabhi aswadhi leve gotim dhatruchitam kambadayalam saranam bhajam. Who can stop running to Krishna after hearing? If not mad, if not beast, who can stop? From Bhagavatam it is written. Only those who are beast, they can Who can stop? In 10th canto it is written. Irresistible pressure, you can feel. Bhagavan is going to arrange that. Bhagavan is going to arrange for us this kind of top secret rasa, love, fear. But we are going to misunderstand him. Oho Vokiyam. Bakasur Bhagni, sister, Putana, wanted to kill by applying poison in his breast and wanted to kill small Krishna, very baby, very small baby. But still, Krishna was so merciful as to give her right place. Whereas, we are going to misunderstand Krishna. And the beauty of Krishna is there. Baraha piram natabarabapu karnayo karnikaram vibhadabhasakanakakapisambayayan tinchamalam randhana vena radara sudaya purayana vikopapindai brindaranam savadaramanam pravishad gita kirti. Somebody going to sing this way, very beautiful. Who can stop running towards him? Bhangshit Dhani, the play. You know, Bhangshit Dhani by Krishna. So tremendous power to create aprakita kama inside gopis. Bhangsidhani by Bhangsidhani, everybody cannot hear. Only those gopis, they are going to, you know, they are going to meet with Krishna that way. Only they can. Bhangsidhani Krishna doing, but everybody cannot hear. Only those Krishna want to call them, they can hear. And this Bhangsi is using as an agent. Bhangsi going to play the role of agent. Bhangsi Priya Sakhi. Very beautiful. So far, Sukhdev Goswami, it was right. He wanted to give us conception. Look, O Jivatma, who is the owner of infinity Brahmanda, who can destroy infinity Brahmanda within fraction of second. He is going to play this Rasa Leela. Don't try to misunderstand. Whereas in the material world, those who are Atmaram, they can get control over sense organ and mind, and Krishna cannot, no? Krishna is the source of all, you know, the Atmaram, but they can get control over sense organ Atmaram. Or Krishna cannot get control over sense organ. He is so, you know, chanchal that going to play with all gopikas. You think so? If infinity world going to criticize Krishna, you are wrong, you are doing all dirty. Infinity world, not only some people. If infinity world, you know, going against Krishna, going to criticize Krishna, what will go and come? What will go and come? Krishna is standing on neutral platform. All Jivatma same form. Krishna is not partiality. Krishna has no partiality, nothing. Krishna having love for all jiv. Even those Jivatma, those who are taking the form of tiger and snake, beast and bird, any form. Krishna, they are going to think for them. Krishna also going to think for them. When they can come out of this painful situation, Brahma speaking, the sloka I studied with with me. That Brahma speaking, I cannot understand. Atha pite deva padambujat dayop prasad leshanu grihit evahi janati tattam bhagavan mahimno nach anyam ekopicharan. Without the mercy of your lotus feet, only they can understand your glories. It is not possible for other people, other. Those who are trying their best, personal effort, they are reading books, Gita, Bhagavad, there are so many things. But no devotional activities as Krishna going to expect from us. Loveful seva. Under the guidance of a loveful Gurudev, who is Shakshad Harityana Samasya Shakti. He is Krishna himself, coming in this form. Not material Guru. To teach how to do seva. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming to show us how to think about Krishna. How to understand Krishna. What Krishna wanted to give us. What is the secrecy here lying? O Jiva, don't try to play your head. You cannot understand. Material conception can kill you. Atha pite deva padambujat dayo prasado lesanu grihit evahi janati tatyam bhagavan mahimnu na cha anyo eko pichiram biju. So a long time outside people can try their best to know about, to know something about Krishna, but they cannot know. They are going to fast vidam. Those who are having shastra gyan, they are going to fight among themselves. Oh, now Krishna is this Krishna. Are, how they can understand? They can understand. None of them can come out with right conception, right siddhanta vichara of Krishna. We should always think about it. Achinta kholuje bhava na tvangstarke na jojayet prakitibhyo prakitibhyo param jaccha tad achintasya lakshanam. That is achinta. And also in Brahma Sutra, there is another sutra. What is sutra? Tarka apratishthanat. Very nice sutra. Vyasadeva Goswami writing in Vedanta, tarka apratishthanat. Your logical interpretation cannot get any facility. Tarka apratishthanat. It's no stability. You can go on doing argument. Tarko apratishthan. Tarka apratishthanat. Tarka apratishthanat. In different yugas, Bhagavan coming to help us, to cut our bonded condition and to take sambhavami yuge yuge. It is written in Gita also. But still, we are not going to give any response. We are going to misunderstand. When sun going to rise in the east, sun god, then you can find those who are tiger, bear, wolf, jackal, leopardo, all, and they are going to hide themselves. Because now sun going to rise. They cannot stay. Sun going to rise in the east. At the same time, you can find or tigers, wolf, leopardo, jackal, bear, all going inside. Because no, now sun going to rise. And even those who are thief and dacoits, they are also going to take advantage of the night time. Whenever sun going to rise, they're going to hide themselves. Even those are owl, peacock, they are going to hide very quickly. Those who are going to criticize sun god, why you are coming? Why you are putting disturbance to us? Why you are going to rise? We are in trouble. Those who like to stay in darkness, but don't try to compare with Krishna Lila. But, you know, Krishna Lila is excellent. Darkness, I mean night time, Krishna Lila is very good. Amanisha, I mean, in the Purnamasi, there's problem, some problem can be there. So, Krishna Lila, those who are actually Rupanugadi Bodhi, they like Krishna Paksha. There is two Paksha. One fortnight is, you know, moon going to rise full-fledged, and when moon like to drop by drop, and there is no moon, we cannot see. But Krishna Lila, we are going to get facility, extra facility in the night. Amanisha, Amavasya, not Purnamasi. That is totally separate. That you cannot compare it. I am speaking about material world. There, when sun going to rise, all those who like to stay in darkness, they are going to criticize. Hey, why you are going to rise? In Krishna Lila also, when dekhiya orunodaye bindadevi byasto hoy kundiye kunje nana rob korailo shuko sari padma suni uthe radha nilamoni sakhi gan, you know, very nice kirtan, yama kirtan, last night time, I mean in the beginning morning time, kalochito sulolito kokhotiro rabehito, you know, when sun going to rise, then Radharani become very sorry, Krishna become very sorry, because now we will have to go away. This kind of blissful love affair will have to stop now. In Dwaraka also, Lila so many, I am not going to touch because confusion can be there. So this is absolute Lila in Vrindavan, for it is, I am not going to speak of. Now, those, you know, the beast and birds like owl and wolf, then those who are going to stay, they're going to stay in darkness. Very nice. They feel it comfortable. Owl going to feel comfortable, whereas the whole world can see, owl cannot see in the daytime. He's feeling, that is a problem. In the daytime, everybody can see. When sun rises in the street, east. But only owl, you know, this owl cannot see. Everybody going to get facility is going to, oh, feeling pain. Night time can see. We are like owl, you know. We can see in the night time, dirty thing is, oh, it's very nice. When nirvan, very pure, unnato ujjala rasa, then we start criticizing. This is your condition. When sun going to rise, we can find all ferocious animal, they are going to hide themselves. If their whole, you know, animal and everything going to criticize sun god, you are very idiot, you are very dangerous. Why you are going to? The sun god not going to speak anything. For them it is very good. They are going to feel comfortable in the night time. But you cannot ignore, you cannot deny that the sunrise is good for all, every who for, you know. Because if sunrise is there, we have the chance to get up or sleep. So many things we can do. Even the crops in the field, trees, also feeling comfortable because sun going to rise. All dharma, karma, or in the daytime is possible. They think very good. But those thief and dacoits and those, you know, ferocious animal, they are going to criticize them. So what? So what? Because when sun going to rise, we can say, Namo Vivasati Brahman Itadi. We can pay. Dhantaring Sarava Papagnam Pranatosmi Divakaram. We can say this way. We can pray water. Because the living is there in the sky. It's also Vibhuti. So we can say Sun God. Surya Narayan Bhagavan Ki. Yeah, we can say this way. So anyway, they are going to misunderstand, they are going to criticize, but those who are real devotee, they are going to feel comfortable, very nice. They can start their bhajan, do so many things. Anyway, night time also they are doing bhajan. But if somebody is going to criticize those devotees, we are doing this and that, they are going to criticize, still they are not going, never mind. Krishna Lila Raso Tattagya Sukhdev Ji Maharaj Sarva Lila Mukutamani, the topmost Lila, whatever Lila done for infinity period, the topmost Unnato Ujjara, the peak point of all Rasa, Rasa Lila, Rasik, see Bhagavan is going to hide the name of Krishna and going to speak Bhagavano Pitaratri this way. So that at least those who are innocent, they can feel this is not ordinary dance. They can understand. They can understand the glories of Rasa Leela or secrecy, what. And Raman, with this Raman, we have some allergy. We have some allergy. Skin allergy or mind allergy, what? Who can say? Whenever Raman, oh, is dirty. You should understand, Raman is the Raman of Krishna, Paratpara Kilishwa. At all Bhagavan has any desire, at all Bhagavan need to take advantage of this, you know, those wives to, wives of Brajavasis and Gopikas to enjoy? Come on, enjoy yourself. Krishna need it? So that you are going to misunderstand? Bhagavan wanted to do Raman, that doesn't mean it's dirty. At all Bhagavan need anything from outside. We have to think, who is this stated condition? Suppose one example, you see, if we are going to speak that Sri Ram Babu sitting in a meeting, big pop, all around so many people, I saw him sitting among them. We can understand. We can, what we can understand? Ram Babu is such a, maybe is very good man, so people like to meet him. That's why he all around people and Ram Babu going to sit among them this much. But if we take exact information, then we can know, oh, Ram Babu is a very popular man. Why? He is a nice singer. He is a very famous singer. He is sitting. Then immediately, people can understand, oh, why people sitting here, they are fan. They like to hear song from him. That's why they are sitting all around, all so many people here in the material world. Then we can get information, oh, that's why. So why Gopika is coming? Why in front of Krishna? Only this information not sufficient. You have to think. In Vyakaran, any action, eating. Are eating? Eating kriya is action. But eating is not complete word. Eating, if I speak eating, are who is eating? And what eating? How eating? We should know detail information, na? Only eating. With this word, oh, eating. if I become feeling some allergy. Are Raman, Bhagavan Raman, or Raman means allergy. Are, who is Raman? Raman is one kind of action, but you will have to wait and see clearly. Like, if I see eating, I will have to think, who is eating? King eating, king. Some king eating, I am eating, or some elephant eating, or tiger eating. You have to karta. Who is the karta? You know, kriya, karma, you know, you see here, this is bhojan, eating, is action. But it should qualify a man who is going to do it. Man or animal, whatever. There is havoc different. Heaven and hell different. If I say elephant eating, oh, elephant eating, maybe so many things, tons of, you know, rice, tons of wheat, going to take tons. When you are going to take 100 gram sago or something. So eating with this word, if you feel allergy is not good. You have to wait and see. This way, you know, we are so fallen soul, we have no rationality, nothing. We have no patience. Only we want to criticize. Who is Bhagavan? Why Bhagavan doing Leela? What can be the reason? Is there any deficiency inside Bhagavan so that Bhagavan like to? Hare, Bhagavan can create infinity world. Bhagavan can create, I already yesterday told. Bhagavan can create, expand himself in the form of all, you know, Brajavalaks and Gomata, everything, calf, everything there, yesterday, when Brahma abducted everything. So what is not possible for Krishna? So many arguments I am giving, but still, if you cannot understand. Also, I told, Atmani avaruddha saurataha. Atmani avaruddha saurata. With this Raman word, if you think dirty thing, all rubbish, you know. You should not think that way. You have to wait. Keep patience and understand. That is Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. Not only Bhagavan, he is the cause of all causes. He is the cause. Ishvaraha, Paramakrishna, Sachidananda Vigraha, Anadi Adi Govinda Sarva Karana Karanam, is going to do Leela, Raman. And this word Raman we should analytically understand. According to Bhakaran, we know any kriyapad, any action should qualify one karta, who is the doer. Only one foolish idiot, he cannot wait. With this Ramana, oh dirty, he can speak immediately. He's like murka number one, fallen soul. When I say that Garur Bhagavan, Pakshiraj Garur, going to carry Narayana and going to some place. It means inconceivable. Garur Bhagavan running more than the speed of our mind. Garur Bhagavan can run more faster than our mind. More, very. Our mind can go anywhere. Immediately, without any passport visa, I can go to Italy, Rome, wherever I like. I can go to America, Himalaya, anywhere. But practically, if you like to go, it will take time. But whenever in Shastra we read that Garur Bhagavan going to carry Narayan to some place, so we should understand a speed is inconceivable. Even our mind cannot run, cannot fast, so fast, cannot run so fast. Even our mind, not possible. mind also going to, mind is, you know, very fast, but still, mind needs some time. Whenever going to speak, one ant is moving. Then you are thinking, oh, ant is very small creature going to, oh, it will take. So, going and going, same word. But when going to qualify the two word, then you can understand the actual meaning. Before that, if you are going to pass any remark, it's not good. It's not good. You are devotee. You should wait and see, understand what is going to do. So, whenever Raman this word coming, we are going to have a comparative statement. Oh, actually, one hero, heroine going to enjoy, and that maybe is, but they don't know. There's infinity difference. Infinity difference, they cannot understand. They cannot understand. That is, Bhagavan wanted to do Raman. So with this word, we must understand, this is not ordinary Raman, some big speciality. Is there. So let us understand what is the meaning of this Raman. In Vedanta Sutra, you know Anandam Brahma. So why not going to think that way? Anandam Brahma. Anandam Brahma means Bhagavan is always full of enjoyment. Full of enjoyment. And enjoyment, I told already, Bhagavan is having knowledge everything. In our material world, knowledge means with our sense organs, some matter can be there, we can grow and collect some experience in our brain that is stored inside our heart and mind as knowledge. We learn mathematics, we learn physics, everything, matter, this matter, all material. When you took birth, there is no knowledge. When you are going to learn, when you are going to attain, you know, 40 years, you are wise, big knowledge man, knowledgeable personality. Because material knowledge, or prakita knowledge, of course, not there. So, our knowledge means, our sense organ, our mind, our brain, have some, you know, connection with material world. That is our experience, that is our knowledge, everything. Material knowledge. But when Krishna, with Aishwarya Samagari, everything, he is knowing everything, that doesn't mean Krishna have some experience with material world. That's why he is knowledgeable. Not that. Shata Siddha automatically. And also, I am bound to speak this thing, your jivatma, what is there inside your heart, is also satasiddha gani. Automatically is gani. Only we'll have to clear the covering. Only. This much we'll have to do. When no creation is there, nothing, Krishna was not knowledgeable personality, all knowledgeful. Krishna was not there. There is no creation, nothing. But still Krishna was. Krishna knowledge was satasiddha. Krishna, knowledge of Krishna is satasiddha. Automatically, there. This kind of satasiddha knowledge, automatically knowledge is there inside him. But still Krishna going to Sandipani Muni Ashram to learn 64 Vidya knowledge, and one day, going to learn one Vidya. One day gone, one Vidya finish. Who can do it? Dhanur Vidya, one day finish. Are you? Who can do? We can find one, some talented personality in the whole world, even Einstein. One day, finish. Within 64 days, 60 different art, kept, and knowledge, everything taken, gathered, and Krishna come back. Why? Because this is one kind of play. Krishna is satasiddha, automatically Krishna is gyan. You need not give nerve, but still is playing like a human being, as going to Gurukul, this, that, learning. It's quite natural. So here one point is very important. You must remember, you are going to think about Krishna in right way, not wrong way. I think you can get the scope to think Krishna right. I think so. I keep believe. I have been confidence. But also you'll have to think Krishna is the Atma, Nitya, Nityanam, Chetanas, Chetanam, Eko, Bahunam, Javidodhati Kama, Upanishad speaking. But you will have to think that a Chidatma, very teeny particle there inside your heart, also almost same quality, qualitatively all same. Sato Siddha, if you can unveil the covering of Maya, then you can find Jiva Sarup, original Sarup. Why? According to his original Sarup, I can discuss at the time of Jiva. I already told, all chit particle, they are all satantra, individual. Even scientists, they are going to test. They say, if heat energy is applied from outside in a metal, then there, Niels Bohr, one scientist from Italy, a big Nobel Prize owner, very nice, atomic spectra. They are watching that when an atom going to get energy from outside, then all the neutron, proton, they are inside, you know. Electron going to jump into higher orbit. But there is some anomaly. They cannot make one formula that this amount heat we have given, that's why they are supposed to run up to that point. No. The scientists, they gone mad. They are speaking, we think that inside this atom, this electron, they have some fanciful idea. Man, what do you mean? That means Chetan Vastu, have some willpower. Why not each and every electron jumping, falling some same rules and no, sometime up, down, low, high. That's why scientists, they are speaking, surely we think they have some willpower. We think individual willpower. The scientist speaking. And Einstein going to speak which is only possible in our Vedanta, everything. How Einstein could? I wonder. One German scientist, how could realize? He never been in India, you know, gone through Vedanta, nothing, E is equal to MC square. Mass and energy related to each other. How possible? Theory of relativity. How it is possible for him? Only we know. Those who are money to see, the big, big personality of Bhajan, they understand, they know. There is a secrecy there. You know, Agam, Nigam, all secrecy. Even in Chandi part, Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shakti Rupena Sangasthita Namastasvai 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 Namo Namaha. Arey Maharaj, it is there in our Shastra. That Devi, that Shakti is there everywhere. Bhagavad Shakti. In all matter, Shakti. Uranium, plutonium, rhodesium, manganese, any metal, anything, whatever you think, they have some energy. How it was possible that really so? Mass can be converted into energy. If mass can be converted into energy, then why you cannot believe? If there is no mass, only energy, sometime Krishna can create infinity world. Why you cannot understand? Why you cannot feel? Why you cannot understand? Whereas material scientists, they are going to believe this, you know. Tadaichato bahu swang prajaye prajayeyam. In Suti Vaka, ekaham bahu swang. All about Krishna. So Raman doesn't mean it's a dirty thing. Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha, Radharani going to love Krishna, Krishna and Radharani no difference, same thing. Ekatmanau api dehopadam gadautu. We find in Shastra that so many people going to express some doubt about the chastity of Radharani. But in Chaitanya Ji, all Shastra is written, even those big, big chastity ladies, they are going to get this kind of kripa as Radharani was. Srimati Radharani was tested many times. Many times. She is chasty or not? Topmost chasty. Topmost. One challenge was there. If she is chasty lady, she can, we can check up. What? But we can give one pitcher, water pot, having some leakage. If Radharani can go to Jamuna and bring water without any water drop coming out, then we can think. Well, then Radharani was successful. When Krishna took, Krishna was, you know, Nanda Maharaja wanted to take this decision that I like to give equivalent property. Equivalent means the weight of Krishna. Are weight of Krishna infinity Bhumanda there? They're going to put Krishna in one, you know, balance, one side, another balance going to keep, you know, so many things. Diamond, gold, everything. Are whatever going, but it's very light. Whatever going, all light. Are this boy is very small. Boy, how is possible that so many things I am giving, but not equivalent? Then ultimately, one Radha, this name, Radha name, was written in a Tulsi Patra. Only Radha, these two names, written in Tulsi Patra, was kept in another side of the balance. Then it was found that Krishna is very light. Krishna going up, Radharani, only the Radha, this name, you know. So many things in different Purans. You can go mad, you cannot believe. So, Radharani is Guru, much more heavier than Krishna. Follow. Don't try to misunderstand. It is my request to you all. Whereas Krishna speaking in Gita, Mayadhakshena Prakriti Swayati Characharam. Under my principalship, infinity Brahmanda going to take birth. I mean, outside you can see infinite. Mayadhakshena prakriti hi shuyate characharam hetuna anena kantiyo yagat viparivartate. Mayadhakshena prakriti hi shuyate characharam hetuna anena kantiyo yagat viparivartate. Hey Arjun, with my sankalpa determination, if I wish, only I wish, the infinity Brahmanda can come out. And if I wish, with my desire, all infinity Brahmanda can go inside. Nobody can see. This is the status of Krishna. Mayadhakshena prakriti swayati characharam hetuna anena kantiyo jagat viparivartate. This is the condition. Hey Arjun, with my determination, if I think inside mind, everything is successful. With determination, only Krishna can wish. Only. Krishna can kill Putana, Agasur, Bakasur, who not? Kamsa, but still going to do Leela? Just a human being. Only by desire, Krishna can kill them. Only by desire. Ultimately, Bhagavan Sri Krishna was bound to give evidence to Krishna. He was bound to give evidence to Arjuna. So many evidence I am giving, so many documents, still you are not, question and question and question and question, I am going to answer. Arjuna, what do you think? What do you think? You are the doer? You are going to kill your Pita Mahapis Vishwabri? You see, my Vishwarup. When Arjuna wanted to see Vishwarup, well, you see, nobody can see my Vishwarup. Only I am going to give you power to watch a Prakita Chakshu. Arjuna gone mad. Oh my God! I find Pitama, Vishwa, Dronacharya, Karna all already dead. And they are hanging in the teeth of that Paratpara Hileshwar Ananta Brahmananath. Oh my God! Vishwarup. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop, stop! I don't like to see. I feel fear. I feel fear. I cannot see more. No, no, stop it. Proceed, proceed, Jagannath. Proceed, proceed, Jagannath. You stop it, stop it. I don't like to see. Enough of it. Now I understand. Oh my God. Who am I? Who am I to kill? So I am thinking so much. Who am I to kill? Arjun, I already killed. This is their destiny. They will have to die. You will have to fight. No argument can stand. What I say, you will have to obey. What Guru Vaishnava is going to speak, that is final. I cannot play my brain. It is very typical, so I cannot translate it. Foolish, number one. Who are you to take decision? Who are you to take decision? Seva given, you have to do. Who can understand? Who cannot understand? That is not your, you know. This kind of, you know, all going to, you know, do bhajan fancifully. Oh, I can do it. I can do it. I cannot do it. I cannot, you know, fight. Arjuna speaking, same thing. I cannot translate. Is seva, great seva. Who is going to understand? Who is not going to understand? For this reason, I am not going to stop Harikatha. How many people? Thousands of people going to hear me? Thousands of people going to give me donation? So I can speak Harikatha? With not this mood. Only this is my seva, given by Guru Var, I am doing. Without any smell of interest, I am going to do this seva. Because through this seva, I can get benefit. This is my faith. But you have no faith. That's why you are going to stop seva. So you see, Arjun, who are you to fight and who are you to kill them? You watch. Everything done by me in this Kurukshetra battlefield, all you see, you watch everything. You see the condition. All thousands of soldiers, then those are big, big heroes, fighters, they all dead body. Some going to kill, some going to die and going to enter into the mouth of your infinity Brahmanda. But only problem is there, your doership. I am the doer. You stop it. Only the problem is there, Arjun. Nimitta matto bhava sabba sachin. You are one instrument. You are only one instrument. Be careful. You are only instrument. You are nothing. All done by me. Nimitta matto bhava sabba sachin. Hey sabba sachi. You have to, I am playing, I am doing lila, so you have to become an instrument. I can play with you. Now I can, tomorrow I can explain what do you mean by this? What do you mean by this? Raman. Raman means dirty Raman or what is the actual meaning of Raman? Tomorrow I like to discuss this point, because today no time, I have to run to Mayapur, like just now. So, tomorrow we can discuss about what do you mean by Satchidananda Gana Atmaram Atmakam. He is going to do Raman. What can be the meaning? What is the secrecy of this meaning? We like to discuss this point tomorrow anyway. Athapite deva padam bhujadvayo prasadalesa anugrihita evahi janati tatyam bhagavan mahimno nocha anno eko pi chiram vichinman vancha kalpaturvascho kipasindu bhavacha pacitanang pavanebhyo vaishnavibhyo namo.